I'm Zuzana, I'm personal trainer. I am from Slovakia, where I used to ski a load. I used to work for Fit Farms for over 4 years and helped so many people. And now I'm into fitness and helping people to get fitter, and that's my passion. With our muscles, we can't burn calories. So when we get older, our muscles are going down and we're losing them. And you can choose to maintain the muscle and keep having full plate, or you're gonna take more and more and more of your plate to keep your weight. Well, it's boring. I'm not a big fan of diets, they don't work. I'm not a big fan of anything extreme. It's just the simple changes you need to do, and the small changes means the most. I learned loads about weight loss, about people, about their issues. Now I end up helping people, and then I want to get to another level, next step, when you work with one person and then truly understand their issues and then work in their own environment, or they come to me for escape from their life. First 7 days changing habits is always hardest, and then I make them suffer for like 6 hours. So when they go home, half an hour, it's not gonna look that bad anymore. The biggest thing is people need to do it because they're worth it. And not everyone thinks they're worth it. They self-sabotaging themselves because they don't think they can have it all, or they don't think they're worth it, or they don't think they can do it because someone in the past told them they're never gonna be skinny, or they're never gonna be good enough. TRX is amazing because it works every single muscle in your body. So when you do resistance training for your arms, your core and the whole body works on the same time. So you save time when you work on it. I try to make exercise fun and interesting. You can have fun different way and stay healthy, and then, you know, you can have your heights from endorphin. You don't need to have your heights from sugar. The people who are fit, they don't need to exercise every single day, hours and hours in a gym. You just need to do something twice a week, something what is your thing, and you don't mind because it's so much fun and it's good for you. Your body is happy to do it. So we just need to go through loads of classes to find out what really interests you and what is your thing, so you don't mind. If someone is keen to pay and suffer for a week, they're desperate. So at the beginning, they've have the motivation to start and do stuff, but the exhaustion will hit them on day three and they don't want to do it. They're like, this is too uncomfortable, I don't want to change. And they have that little fight in their head. And if you're with them and then help them to get through it, then they will be on the other side.